looks like she's by herself right now, but it's good to know they're coming off this ridge and coming close to this blind where you get a shot. It's like 80 yards. So. And the way she's facing, she's probably going to come even closer yet, so we'll have to be real careful not to get picked off. I don't see any other deer with her, so that's good. Well, hopefully we keep seeing. Shooter come through just a little bit ago, and then So I just decided that I was going to try him and shoot. I felt fairly confident that I could shoot that distance, just whether or not I could hold steady enough, just because my legs are just beat from sitting in this blind all night without a chair. But I dumped him right in his tracks. I still got deer around me, but that's awesome. Awesome year. I've had an awesome year. I mean, I wasn't expecting to kill a buck this late season, but that's a bonus. That's a bonus buck, because I was gonna ride it out to the last day and bought me a mature doe, but I'll take that buck any day of the week. He's a good buck. He is a good buck. So let's go do the short recovery here, and while we still got light, back up here. Wow, he had some junk going on here. He broke off another point. This may have been the buck we seen the other night. I bet it is. This is the 10 we seen the other night, and he broke off his point. Yeah, he sure did. He broke that off in a day. In a day. Wow. So, my setup for late muzzleloader season, I got this Diamondback HP Vortex scope. 3x12x42 Vortex scope, Diamondback HP, 3x12x42. I set this gun up last year. I just never had a chance to harvest anything with it. I let everything walk, but it was a deadly combination tonight. You know, 200 yards is a long ways, and I had the confidence with this gun. I've never shot a deer that far, ever, and I guess when you got confidence in your equipment, taking a shot like that's a breeze. So tonight it was the right combination, CVA, Optima V2. It's not the Acura, it's just the V2. And between that and that and the scope combination made me able to shoot this guy. What a toad. He is a nice buck, real nice buck. Way to end the season. He had another point here. I videoed him the other night, and he broke it off already. But pretty cool buck right there. Pretty cool buck.